read. The book is still the greatest man-made machine of all, not the car, not the TV, not the smartphone.